Hi, I'm Neil Beach. I'm the principal of Gainesville High School, Prince William County's newest high school and home of the Pathways to Global Citizenship program. I've got a couple of students to help show you around the building.
Hi, I'm Isabella. I'm a freshman here at Gainesville High School. This is our black box theater. There's a movable stage so students can practice. We're thinking of using this area to have one-act plays with live audiences.
Hi, I'm Josh. I'm a junior here at Gainesville High School. This is our outdoor amphitheater. Students can come out here for lunch, and we can even have outdoor performances here.
Hi, my name is Donnie, and I'm a junior here at Gainesville High School. This is our computer lab. Some teachers can come and do their professional learning development in here, and it's also a collaborative space for students to come into.
Hi, my name's Emma. I'm a freshman here at Gainesville High School. This is our library media center. It's named after Officer Ashley Glendon. We have a lot of seating that's comfortable and flexible and spaces for studying and group projects.
Hi, my name is Sully and I'm a junior here at Gainesville High School. And here is the commons to use for breakfast, lunch, and it can also be used for faculty and staff meetings.
This is our auditorium. Here we have a state-of-the-art sound and light system. Here we'll have musical performances, theater performances, and award ceremonies.
We're here in the CTE hallway by the criminal justice classroom. Criminal justice is part of the Pathways program. One of the great things about this space is that we have an extra room for mock crime scenes and setting up mock trials.
This is our extended learning space. It's very unique to have in a high school. We use this space for teacher presentations, group projects, and I know faculty and staff have meetings here.
So here we have one of the art rooms. Students in art or photography will go outside if they're working on any projects. And even though the courtyard's out here and some students will have lunch, it's actually soundproof, so it won't disrupt any of the learning.
And we named our Student Services Center after Lillian Orlick, who was a school counselor and teacher in the school system for over 67 years.
Thanks for visiting.